So, hello everybody.
Excuse me.
I'm so excited to be here today. I've just been in office for a few days. Since Tuesday, this is my first European Council meeting. I'm looking forward for the interesting discussion today. Of course, we have big issues that we have to decide. The ambitious climate goals that we have to take. The new generation are expecting us to act, and we have to fulfill the expectations of the people. I'm of course worried about this climate issue. We have to do more. We have to do it faster. It's about the future of our children. So I'm very looking forward that we would find a common goal today. I'm excited about this possibility.
Congratulations on your appointment.
You're
the youngest prime minister in the world. You also head a coalition that's all led, all the parties led by women. Those two things, what difference will they make? How will they colour what your government will do, particularly confronting issues like climate change compared to others?
Well, in Finland, we had a political crisis, but we tend to keep it short. So just in 1 week, we had new government. We have 5 women in charge. I, as prime minister, of course, are leading the government, the politics that we will make. But we have the same program that we did last summer. So there is no big change in the line of the governmental program. But I think we will have many opportunities to discuss each other, and we have to work together from now on to make the change that we promised to people in the elections. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.